Hi, welcome to I'll Talk with Avi first episode. In this episode, I'm going to ask you 3 questions. It may be related to Ayurveda or modern or combination of both Ayurveda or modern. Okay, my first question is, I think many of you may heard about the vinblastine and vincristine. These are the 2 alkaloids used in the treating the cancer. It are used in the chemotherapy. So my first question is, vinblastine and vincristine are extracted from which Ayurvedic herb or which Ayurvedic dravya? Next question is, can we treat Kampavata or a Parkinson's by using the Kapikachu, that is Mucuna Puriens? Is it possible to cure the Kampavata, that is Parkinson's? I will give you a hint. In the Parkinson's, there is a deficiency or decreased amount of the dopamine. In the Kapikachu, there is a L-dopa, Leo-dopa. Third question is that, combination of which 4 dravyas is known as a Bala Chatushka? By combination of which 4 dravyas, we call it as a Bala Chatushka. Third question hint I will give. Bala, word Bala is very important in third question. Combination of which 4 dravya, there is a formation of Bala. Thanks guys. Thanks for watching. Keep supporting.